and our great King Herod declares that from this count will be a new tax for his kingdom.
All praise, King Herod.
Hail, King Herod.
Step aside. Thieves. Only thieves would do this.
New taxes. One-tenth for wine and fruit.
One-tenth for each household?
God of Abraham, help us. We have no more to give.
Taxes. Father is not going to like this.
Mary, what took you so long?
Bring that flower over here.
Oh, we're never going to be ready for Joseph's family tonight.
Mother, always worrying. It's going to be fine. Don't worry so much.
Young love, soon to be married.
And to a fine man, a carpenter from a good family. I was getting worried about you, Mary. What took you so long?
There were long lines at the town square. People worried about new taxes.
Taxes? What are you talking about, Mary?
Herod's men posted a decree today in the town square. All of Judah must report to their hometown to be counted and taxed.
You mean cheated?
Hush, Eli. Don't speak so loudly. Herod's soldiers are all around.
That vile king. He kills his son, his own flesh and blood, and now he comes after us. God in heaven, help us.
The Messiah will come soon, Father. Even you talk about how the prophets have written...
I know, Mary, but we've been waiting so long for our deliverance.
He'll be here soon, Father. I just know it.
Hold on to that hope, Mary. I once had faith like yours, but now I'm beginning to believe that maybe God has forgotten us. Go now and feed the animals. Second miracle when she sees Joseph.
You do believe, Eli, don't you?
I want to, but if I believe in miracles, I put aside all reason.
And if you don't, you put aside our daughter.
I know. How could you?
It's true, Joseph. The angel told
me. Angel? Mary, you've shamed me. You've shamed my family. We're from the royal line of David, and you do this.
Please, please believe me. I wouldn't lie to you.
I want to believe you, but I can't. I can't marry you. It's over.
No. Dear Lord, no.
David, son of David, do not be afraid to take Mary as your wife. Her baby is
Where we might find a place to spend the night?
Here? Tonight? Not a chance.
We need a room.
Oh, I don't think.
11 denarii.
Anything you have will do.
Tell them we're full, Saphira. Oh, now I've lost my count. I start again. 1 denarii, 2 denarii.
My husband is correct, I'm afraid. There is no more room here. We're completely full. Everyone's in town for the census.
7 denarii?
Try Baltashar's Inn. It's nice, not too expensive.
We've been there. It's full. Please.
We've traveled a long, long way.
Of course. And if there was anything I could do...
Just the smallest room. The roof, maybe?
12 denarii. 13 denarii.
You don't understand.
Oh, dear. Any day, I presume?
It's no use. Look, you two. There's no more room. Not even for your donkey in our stable. It's like Noah's Ark back there. Oh, if you would have come earlier, I, for one, would have seen to it that the very best room would have been yours. Especially in your condition. But alas, our rooms are full. Oh, I could cry. I really could.
You can stay in our stable. It's not much, but it's all we have.
But surely you jest.
No, my dear, they will stay in the barn. Now, if you would attend to their donkey.
Well, maybe it's not a bad idea. After all. Oh.
Oh, thank you so much. God will bless you for this. I thank you too, sir. You're most good and kind.
There's something in the air.
Yeah, nights are getting colder.
No, no, something mysterious. Even the sheep are unsettled.
What do you mean? Sheep are safe, sky's clear.
It's a feeling.
Christ the Lord.
promised Messiah, the one we've been waiting for.
Let's go to Bethlehem now and find him.
We'll go into town and ask. Someone must have heard the news.
It is true, he the Messiah?
Look, Joseph, it doesn't seem real.
It's hard to believe a baby so small. The promised Messiah.
Been born here in a manger. Oh, Joseph, a king among the stable animals. It doesn't seem right.
What kind of king is this, Mary? Will this little set our people free?
Perhaps he will lead without a sword.
I brought more cloths for you. And my husband and I want you to move into one of our guest rooms. After all, who knew something so beautiful could be born in our barn?
Who's there?
There's the baby, just as the angel said.
Peace to you. Are you looking for someone?
We're looking for the Christ child. Is he here?
Please, come in.
I'm Josiah. Angels have told us about your baby.
Angels? What angels?
In the field.
Hundreds of them. Singing.
They told us about the baby. We had to come see.
What's his name?
His name is Jesus.
That means Savior.
What the angels told.
Excellent. This Messiah everyone is talking about, you're still expecting him?
Yes, Your Majesty. Our forefathers predicted he would be the Christ.
The Christ? What sort of Christ will he be? A peasant? A rabbi? A king? Perhaps I should alert Rome to expect this Christ. And when will he come? I could prepare a place for him here, in my palace.
We don't know when, Your Excellency, but according to our prophets, he will be born in Bethlehem. For this is what the prophets have written.
For out of Judah, my Judah? For out of Judah will come a ruler who will be the shepherd of my people Israel.
We must find this king soon. The stars cannot be wrong.
We must find him. I agree. I'll help you find him, but we must keep this a secret. And if you find him first, I do have one request.
Anything that pleases you.
Good. Something small in exchange for your secret.
Christ child.
Peace be with you.
Is this the home of the Christ child?
Yes, I mean no. I mean to say, this is a Masa's inn. I'm a Masa. Could I interest you in a royal suite? It just became vacant. Oh, excellent rooms, worthy of kings.
We would very much like to see him, the king of the Jews. Is he not here?
Yes, of course. The baby, follow me.
Come in.
You have visitors.
We would very much like to see this king of the Jews. Is he here?
We are kings. We follow the star that stands over this doorway.
This is where we can find the Holy One, is it not?
Only my wife and my child are here, as you can see. This is not a place for royalty.
Please come in. It is as you say. We are honored to have such distinguished guests here with us.
We have been waiting for this day for months. We've even asked Herod.
Herod?
But he, please, have no fear. The Lord already warned us in a dream not to return to the palace.
And now we are finally in the presence of the king we have sought.
His name is Jesus, our Messiah.
We know. We've traveled far to bring him gifts.
The
I wouldn't have believed it if I hadn't seen it with my own eyes. And the words spoken